קוזרי 89. אמר חבר, חלילה לקל מן השקר. ושיבוא בתורה מה שהשכל מרחיק אותו וישימו שקר. יסי... יסי... מי ששומע דבריכם, כי אלוקים דיבר מעונכם, you must believe that you be an anthropomorphist. You say the Lord talk with people, because this was the mistake of the philosophers. The philosophers don't believe that could be that have contact between the Lord with the human being, because they say the Lord is very transcendent. The Lord is very high, transcendent. But you say, you told, you say that Yatera say, they tell us the story, we was in Mount Sinai and we hear from him the words. He must talk to us. He say, the Torah never says lies. This is true and it was. Also, the Torah don't tell us something but you don't can accept it. The Jewish faith, not everything you can understand it. But not against the logic. The opposite was that Christianity, totally honest. You remember Simcha what we were talking, the Christianity have too much questions, but they don't make the Christianity illogical. They say, because this is out of faith, you must pray, believe against the
right, Tertullian.
But he said it's opposite. מה שהשכל מרחיק אותו וסיבר שקר. No, couldn't be in the Torah that it forced you to believe something but against the common sense. מה שהשכל מרחיק אותו וסיבר שקר. תחילת עשרת הדברים, the first commandment, what was the first commandment? הציווי שנאמין באלוקים. To believe in the Lord. The second commandment was not to believe in idols. עזרה מעבוד אלוהים אחרים, חוץ מהשם ומשתף לו, or also not to make any statue, any picture. In Agadah של פסח, we have sometimes something, but I don't like it. In the made pictures in the Agadah של פסח, and we come to the end. אחד מי יודע, השם אלוקינו, השם בשמיים ובארץ, yes, they made like lighting. This, better not to do anything, to leave it, or to write the name of the Lord, not more. I don't like it. They don't can make any picture, but they made lighting. This is also, I afraid that it's also like a picture. Not any statue, any picture. כללו של דבר, להקשיב. There's also, why we not allowed to do anything. This was a gold calf scene. What was the gold calf scene?
To make an idol?
Not idol. They want to
they
make...
They thought it was in between them and Hashem.
More than this, this is the, if you want to understand really the Christianity, it's like the same, they want to make for anthropomorphist from the something to have, to hold in the hand.
Yeah.
Legashem, I don't know how to say in English, Lakshim, to make materialistic or realistic.
Mm-hmm. Right,
okay. Another word. So also, are dangers of the temple, because this says the Gemara, ממי שמציב על המקדוש את המסער, not for the temple. The temple don't mean the temple is became to make something like, but was the gold calf scene. They want to make realistic the, because this is forbidden to do any picture, any statue.
Well, that's why the Sforno says that the commandment to build it only came after the golden calf. Because first people thought, oh, we are going to make our own symbol, and then Hashem says, no, you don't know what you're doing.
Because it's hard to be as abstract.
Especially since they just came out of Egypt, where everyone was worshipping idols. They saw it all the time.
Why human beings want idols?
Because it's not mufshat, it's soft.
Not abstract, opposite of abstract. The world believes that the Jews not have any law, because they don't see the abstract. It's all. Also, I told you, the Rabbi Uri Zohar, and if the first time when he said the prayer, the first prayer in his life, he said, "Ben Shalom, give me a, because I feel that I talk to the world, not to you. Human beings need like something to see, a temple or statue of Khalile. This is to feel the Lord, even if you don't see anything. This is only the Jew can accept it. We accept it to understand that." He say also, you can't see something but is abstract. The soul, you can't see the soul? No. But you know that are a soul because you see his deeds, but the soul do. So you can recognize that as are a Lord from his deeds. We say also in the Shir HaYichud, we know him only from the deeds. Well, himself you don't can to accept it. You don't understand it. But from his deeds we know that they are. As I say, klalo shel davar, it's forbidden anything to make realistic. Ve'ech lo nerevevo magshamot. Why we don't recognize it's not, don't need to have something realistic to feel him. We have many things, but we don't see in the eyes, but we know that they are. The soul, what are inside by everybody. Asher yadam be'emet, the soul, this is the human being. The body is only instrument, not the man. If somebody loses his hand or his feet, he's not another man, the same man. The soul is a human being, and the soul never be sorry.
Did you lose your hand, you lose your soul also?
No, they're not changing the soul anything. Nothing. Not change anything in the soul.
Also, when you resurrect from the dead, you get your hand back?
Yeah, this is, yes, it will be, come back. Ki asher yadaber emenu mi Moshe v'yaskil v'yanig, also, when Moshe was talking to us, not the tongue, and not the heart, and not the brain, his soul was talking. Ach eile kelim le Moshe, the body is only instruments. Le Moshe, who is the Moshe? Nefesh medaberet, mokeret, only the soul. Einen ha-geshem, einen ha-gbelet makom, you don't find his place, you're not any something materialistic. Ve-lo yetzer menu makom, ve-lo tetzer meklal batzurot kol abruim. Anachnu metarim otam, metarim melachotim ruchanim, what we explain the soul, in melachotim artificial, words we use it. Like the Lord, we say the hand of the Lord. Well, the eyes of the Lord. This is only because we human beings, you must use language what we recognize. But we know that not we don't can say he has eyes, we don't can say that he has hand. He abstract also the soul so. Kol sheken borei hakol yitbarach. Omnam. Adin aleinu shelo nidche ma shekibalnu min ha'mamad ahu. ונאמר שאין אנחנו יודעים איך נגישה מהעניין, עד ששב דיבור קרא עלינו. We know that we were there and we heard it, but we don't can explain how happened this. Because regular voice is physical. You know how you came there, a voice to hear.
Sound waves, the air, they vibrate, and then they vibrate the air
until comes the, yeah. The voice from the Lord. We don't know if they vibrate, not vibrate, but we heard it. This was the big miracle that we heard it. See, and after that, we don't can explain איך נקשם העניין עד ששאר דיבור קרא את הזה, we don't can explain what happened, but we hear it. But this was, or to explain what to what, we don't can. We don't have any language to explain it. לא מה שברא לא התברך, מה שלא היה נמצא, ולא מה שהביא לא מן הנמצאים, כי לא יסר לא יכולת. You know, if he created everything, he created the world, the heaven and the stars, in his will for himself, so he wants that we, like we hear it. ונקשב על שיעור אשר חפץ, נחרד במקטב בסרט הדברים, also was dig in the boat, the 10th testament, כאשר נאמר, the 10th recommended, כי קרא את like also when he split the sea, we don't can explain, how we, but the sea was split. How he split? This is one miracle. In nature, this language, we don't can to explain how was it, but it was. Samar lechomot, he made wall from the sea, omot miyaminam, mismolam, the sea was split and was wall from, so, right side and the left side. ומסילות מסודרות ורחבות על זה שעבז complete white ways and straight way ילכו בעמדותיו לא יקו. And they went inside the river in the sea. The matter say was 12 miracle. It was like a street. Straight street. Comfortable to go, בלתואר, בעיקור. אחרי הקריאה, what he split the sea, or the field, התיקון מיוחס על הדברה, he don't need any instrument to do it. Not, לא כלי ולא סיבות אמצעיות כאשר יצר בפועל הברואים. We need instrument. But he won't, so it became, כי המניים עמדו במאמרו ונצטיירו בחצור. The water was split because he wanted. So, like we don't can explain what was in the when the sea was split, Yamsu was split, so we don't can explain what happened that we hear the voice, but this was. This is also one of the miracles, like the miracle that all the creatures is a miracle, the creation is a big miracle. So also this miracle was that we heard like voice come to our ear. Also הצטייר האוויר המגיע אל אוזן הנביא בצורות האותיות שמראות העניינים שחפץ להשמיע לביא ולעמו. טוב, I agree, this is, if you know that it was miracles, is, you must accept it as a miracle, but this was. אמר החבר, what I explain you, I'm not sure that this is a was, but it's one of the ways. To explain it. And then he goes, that shows that was in this way, but I explain you. Well, I maybe was in another way, more deep, but what I can accept in my mind. Acholem is it. What is the conclusion? Amanat mishera mamadot ha'ele, ki anyanu meta ba'o l'mutza. Who was there, he was sure that he's come from the Lord. He's out mediums. מפני שהן דמות לבריאה ראשונה והיצירה הראשונה. ותאמין הנפש בתורה נתנית בהם עם אמונה כעולם חדש, כאשר הם בראו כמו שהתבהר, שברא לוחות ואמן וזולתו, ויסור מלב המין ספקות הפילוסופים בלב דמות. זה, we was in Mount Sinai, we saw in our eyes, we saw the miracle, we heard voice, we know the sure that come from the Lord, not between mediums. And also we saw the boat also was specially creature, special creature because we can see from every side the same letters, every side. Even when you dig from one side to the other side, you see opposite in the other side. But here was the same letters was the other side, you can read it in the same way. also became the man, the food that was. It was also a big miracle, the food that was. So this removed every doubt with the philosophers.
The battery, I think, is about to die.
I thought it was finished today.